When I first began working on this book, it wasn't even meant to be a memoir. It was meant to be a photo book with essays in it, and it became a memoir. So my editor, Sean, told me, "You have an interesting story about mental health to tell. I think you should tell it." And that was really the first inspiration for me to tell this story in its entirety.